Okay. Here we go. Package number one. Let's get through some stuff here. Maybe I should start with letters. Let's start with letters. Let's get these out of the way here. Two. So again, these are letters from the Christmas stream, so they might be a little out of context. It might say like Merry Christmas or something. My bad.
Perfect.
All right. Thanks, Sanix. To Virgin Morris.
Are you positive that was me? I don't do that 100% sorry me, but I was super drunk, my bad.
Yeah, I copy-pasted your name, and that's what you said.
Oh, shit.
So you got banned. You can look it up yourself. Oh, shit, there's cards in here. A lot of Pokemon cards. All right. Again, you guys send me a lot of cards. I don't fully actually know what to do with these. But I appreciate it. Thank you. Let's see the letter. Let's see what this says.
I need that.
Hi, Chunky.
Maybe League or Terraria team battle with Bozak.
Could definitely play League. That could work. Thank you. Hi, Chunky. In this envelope is some old Pokemon cards from I don't know how long ago. I used to collect them when I was younger, so have fun with them. Enjoy. Sorry for the shitty handwriting. Merry Early Christmas from Virgin. Thank you. That's very sweet. And he sent me a Rattata, a Growlithe, a Marowak. These are just surprising they're in such good condition. Camera, please. I'll turn this down.
It's too bright. Ah, wrong way.
There we go. Maybe you can see him if it'll focus. A Ponyata, a Macaque. The focus is brutal. Cyndreloquist. Maybe you guys know what that is. Too dark? Really?
Alright, well.
Fuck it. Deal with it. A Magmar. Oddish. And that's it. Thanks, man. Appreciate the Pokemon cards, Virgin. That's his name, apparently. Thank you. Okay, next letter. We're gonna get through these. It's too bright. You guys are fucking retarded. I can't. Just have to deal with it. To Chance, Sodapoppin, Morris. There's a piece of paper. Aha. Daddy Chance. I hope you enjoy the furry suit, and it brings you as much joy and pleasure as I got. I had it dry cleaned before I sent it to you, so don't worry. I did send a card, but I guess it got lost. Love the stream. Wow, man. Good to know that the furry suit that y'all sent me is used.
Just wondering if you've decided if you're playing Alliance or Horde in Classic. I'm definitely going Horde, but I don't know what I'm playing yet.
I've had a lot, it's, okay, so a lot of the streamers that play Classic, or are going to play Classic WoW, which is pretty much all of them, I think all of us are going to probably have a meeting, sounds really stupid, we're probably going to have a meeting to decide what server we play on, and based on what other streamers play is going to determine what I play. Not because I want to play with them, but because I want to play against them. So if Shroud and Tim the Tatman pick a server and they go Horde, I might go on their same server and go Alliance because a streamer brings in a lot of players. A lot of people, if I go Alliance, a lot of people will play Alliance on my server simply because I'm there, which is stupid, but that's just the reality. I would want other larger streamers to be on the opposite faction to make the population even. 50-50 Horde Alliance. So that's kind of what I'm waiting for. I think I want to go Horde. But I think Tim and Shroud want to play Shaman, which would mean they'll go Horde. Yeah. So that's where I'm at with it. Thank you, man. Oh, here's an actual package. Let's go with this one. This is two Sodapoppin. Oh, jeez. Thank you, Skatog. Thank you, Stanky. Any cuties in chat? Aye, 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 seven. Thanks, cute, for the $5. Oh my god, a package within a package. There's no note in here. All right. Fuck is this? Cock puppets. I think I can show this. It's a cock puppet. Doesn't actually show any penis, it's just a banana. But make sure there's no dick on the back here. Yeah, propose a healthy snack. That's great. Maybe you can see it if it'll focus on here. Come on. Come on. You piece of shit camera. It's being retarded. But this guy's kneeling down.
Okay, I'm determined at this point. I'm very determined. There we go. The banana, that's always right for the swallowing.
That's great. Who sent this? There's no note. Hey, well, whoever sent this, this will never get used. Ever. But I appreciate the gesture. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Put that over there. Here we go again. You guys send me the best stuff, man. The best stuff. I love it. Hi. Oh, I read that. Talking to Randolph and Mortimer from Trading Places or the Monopoly Man talking about a lower socioeconomic class of people or a lower class of gamer, e.g. girls. Thanks for the $3. I don't know what you just said. Okay. A bag. Notice to law enforcement authorities. There's a whole fucking, like, what? What is contained in this package might look like marijuana, but it is actually legal industrial hemp flower grown in compliance with the Agricultural Act of 2014, 7 U.S.C. Farm Bill. Pursuant to pilot programs lawfully established under 7 U.S.C., newly added sections 116 through 123 of MGLC 128, the Massachusetts Department of Agricultural Resources. The term industrial hemp means the plant cannabis sativa and any part of such plant which growing or not with a Delta 9... What the fuck is this? What? Wow. Is there a letter in here? There is. Thanks for your continued business. Please use the following something code for 20% off your next purchase. Thank you. What is this? CBD rich hemp flower, organically grown. Is this a troll? It's legal weed. I mean, currently I'm streaming in my replica room in California, which I flew to this morning. Crazy stuff, I know. It's really tough upkeeping this room to look exactly like my other room, but here we are. Wow. Dock level production quality. Truly. Truly. Smoking this would probably put my stream to a halt. To be honest with you. I'll lose it. Wow. Come to Canada? Fuck no. And Gal gave me theory. I said, I guess you can now call me the puppet master. The thing is, I'm not even a real person. I'm actually a puppet being controlled by Engel. That's the thing. I'm not even the streamer here. Crazy stuff. You guys wouldn't believe me if I told you, which I just did, but yeah. Next package. Ugh. Thanks, Sam. Skolathar Tilts. This is a... Okay, this is sent... Something J Belux for Soda. That's who it's sent to. J Belux for Soda. I heard there's really bad things that can come from these. Like, this can actually give you cancer. I don't know where I heard that. These little squishy...
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
...things. Because someone sent me a one with cake, like a cake one. Maybe I still have it. I do. I don't know if it's true, guys. That might have just been some Twitch chat bullshit I was told. I'm not, so don't take it seriously when I say it. But here's the cake, and here's the cupcake. Wow. Shoes inside. I haven't taken them off. I had to go to my car to bring all the packages upstairs. So, thanks, Laid Monkey. Nice. Lick it and see if it gives you AIDS. That's a really smart thing to do.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Anyways, let's put those there. My birthday's coming up, so in case I want to die, I'll eat that.
Basically, that sweet that has no psychoactive properties. AKA, it won't get you high, but has medical uses.
Wait, seriously? So wait, what's... I thought it had a... Okay, I thought weed's medical use was to get you high. Right? Because it's like a mental thing, right? So if it's not going to affect you mentally, what's the point at that point? It is in some cases. CBD has no psychoactive effects, but does have healing properties also. Wait, healing properties? This is a whole other level of shit I did not understand. I don't understand. It helps with pains. So it's like a numbing type thing. What? So you're telling me Resident Evil is kind of realistic when it comes to those plants. That's what you're telling me. Wow. All right. Know what I'm saying? All right. Next package. Here's a letter here. We'll get through the letters.
I need is that.
To Sodapoppin. They put my normal name. That's rare. Rare these days. It helps people with PTSD, too. The more you know. I don't know these kind of things. Okay. Is this a Christmas card? Oh, Jesus. It is. All right. Have a flipping... Wait, is there a dick on here? Okay, there's no dick. Have a flipping great Christmas. And it's season greeting here on the back. It won't focus. It's being really obnoxious. There we go. Hey, Sodapoppin. Thanks for playing Yoku's Island Express from Ash and the T17 community team. What game was this? Wait, these are from devs. Yoku's Island Express. What is this game? Oh, I played for 31 minutes. Oh, was this when I played as the ant and I was like swinging around? I remember now. It was like a pinball game. It was actually... Not bad. Thank you, guys. My bad. I think they made Overcooked as well. And they made Worms. Team 17. T17. I didn't put two and two together. Look at that. Yeah. CBD is a THC-free type of marijuana. It gives the effects of marijuana, such as pain relief, help with sleep, helps with anxiety, epilepsy, and other things without the euphoric feeling of weed. You won't get high, just relaxed. It is 100% legal and popular in MA. Seriously? So I could actually, like, if I were in Texas, I could legally smoke this. Maybe I shouldn't go to Twitch chat for this information, but really. Where's my special vase? See what happens. Oh, jeez. I might die. You don't want to smoke it. What do you... Do I eat it? I don't know what the hell this shit is. You guys think I know what I'm doing? I don't. If it just makes... do I want to be relaxed right now? I just had, like, a whole cup of coffee. That's an interesting mix. Snort it? Oh, okay. Put it in your ass? I'm so glad I'm going to my Twitch chat for advice on this stuff. We're going to move on. Maybe later I'll do things with that. Jesus Christ, y'all are stressing me out. Two Chance Morse. Another thing. This is from a high school. What? Oh my God, I think this guy sent me something for his English class. Blaze IT. Thanks, Daxis. Thank you. Yeah, this is actually from a high school.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Thursday, December 20th. Greetings, Mr. Sodapoppin. Soda, I've been watching your stream for about 2 months now. Your stream has just the right amount of antics and laid-backness. I know it's not a word. Because that was in parentheses after the laid-backness. Your stream is what I watch when I get home from a rough day at school or when I just want to relax. Before I get roasted, I know I have bad handwriting. He knew I was swear to God I was about to bring it up. I'm doing this both because I don't have the money to dono, but also because I need to write a letter for school.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I love this honesty. Last but not least, I want to say that my next Twitch Prime will be going to... Period. Finally, I want you to know that Pog and Pepe Hands are the best emotes. Your main meme man, Jared. Yeah. Beautiful. I hope you got an A. For whatever reason you had to write this letter. I hope you got an A, my man. I'm glad I could help. Thanks.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
That's actually pretty funny. All
right. Here we go again.
This one's kind of open a little bit. He probably got detention. He might have. That's unlucky. I just lost my shit. While you were talking about what to do with the fake weed stuff, your camera focused in on your girlfriend, and her face is like, WTF is he doing? I need to get her a new wig. It's not looking too good. It's kind of all messed up and whatnot. You can legally smoke it in Texas if you enjoy it. Send me a DM. My brother makes the oil, smoke it the same way marijuana.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We sell honey sticks, tea bags, joints, drinks, coffee, cakes, all types of stuff. By the way, love the stream and always here if not subbed. Cool, man. Cool. I don't do too much weed. It definitely makes me lazy. It makes me stream less, and it makes me a potato. More so than I'd want to be. So, yeah. I usually actually don't do it too often. You guys are spamming Kappa, but that's the truth. Hey, Soda, you inspired me to be a Twitch streamer. I just quit my job to become a full-time YouTuber. Wait. That's backwards. I want to thank you for everything. You are an amazing person. I have a picture of you framed on my wall. When I'm feeling down, I look at you. You know, the thing is, someone sent me a... That's really creepy. Make that point known. But I also have a picture of a person in my closet. Someone sent a picture of themselves to my P.O. box. And I just... My maids put this picture by my shoes on my shelf in my closet. So literally every morning, I see this picture of this random fucking dude. I don't know anything about him. I don't know who it is. But I have seen him every morning. I don't know. Show it. Okay. I can go grab the picture. You'll see. It's just completely random. Hold on. It's in my closet, so give me a sec. Again, I don't know who the fuck this is, but every morning, this motherfucker's there to greet me. I don't know who this is. He sent it to my P.O. box, and I think like the note or the letter said something like, "Hey man, I love your stream. Here's a picture of me, in case you wanted one." Who the fuck are you? I don't know. Some fucking, like, look... I'm going to bully this guy. What a great dude. But, like, look at his haircut. Like, someone just didn't give a fuck. I have honestly analyzed this picture. The reflection with the camera is kind of weird, so I don't want to hold it straight like that. But look at his hair. God, man. All right, let's put this down. There we go. You need a prescription to smoke CBD in Texas. You'll commit a felony if you smoke that. Well, that's why I have my, again, a lot of people don't believe me when I tell them. I've got a second replica house in California, or at least streaming room. It's the exact copy, every item. I have two of them. And I fly to it in the morning sometimes. They don't believe me, man. It's crazy. Here we go. this is, oh, hey, you are perfect. Thank you. That's too sweet. Oh, this is from Devolver. This is another gaming company. You guys are sending me some stuff. Thank you. I am perfect. I really appreciate that. Let's see what's inside. Fuck. I won't get AIDS, right? It's really tough to open this. Okay. Oh, Piku Niku. I played this game recently. Very recently, actually. Oh, and they sent me some crayons. That's so nice. And wow, it's a drawing book. That's great. Wow. How old do you guys think I am? The thing is, I might actually color this. Like, maybe I'll smoke the thing that someone sent me and I'll just color, man. Like, I could sit there with some crayons. You think I wouldn't enjoy that? Maybe that's sad, but, like, I would actually enjoy that. Just sit there coloring with crayons. I'm 24, man. What am I doing? Thank y'all.
Sorry.
Okay, let's put that over in the pile. All right, this is
Sorry, pal. Whoa. That replica streaming room just burned down last night. Tough luck, buddy. I heard that's something that happens to you a lot. So, we're opening an investigation into you for fire-related crimes. Just wanted to make say hi from California.
Oh, whoa, shit. Fire Marshal, that's fucked up, man. Hey, Sodapoppin. It's me, Shooped. Just wanted to ask you, as a big streamer, what are your plans for progression in the future? How do you come up with things to stay relevant and grow your streaming community when you're already so big?
Oh, shit.
Well, that's a lot of compliments in one donation. Thanks. I look at it like this. Just make sure the next stream is fun. Do a good job. and I'll be good. I don't know. When I was a... Hold on. Oh, okay, that's porn.
Maybe not, actually. Hold on. It's a book. Oh, that's hentai.
Shindo L. Does anyone know what Shindo L is? S-H-I-N-D-O. Or presented by Shindo L. It's Metamorphosis. It's hentai. That's a book. The note says, "Hi Chance, hope you're doing well. Love your streams. Hope you enjoy the book, but be warned." From Mason. Thanks, man. Show it. I can't, unfortunately. But I did tell you guys the name, and you can Google it if you care. But when I was streaming for the past couple years, I would always get asked to do things like, hey, I actually almost went on had like a TV show. Not really TV show, but they wanted to do a series on me. And things like that I always said no to because I just, as long as I just stay on Twitch, I'll grow with Twitch growing. So as long as Twitch is growing, I'm fine. And I don't really care to do anything else. I don't know. That's a whole fucking podcast worth of shit, dude. Thank you for the donation, though. Don't read it. What? Smoking makes you stupid, like chat. You don't need it. Norwegian scientist from my country says even one joint can change the chemistry in your brain. If you still use it, you better bake it. So you're saying that if you were to smoke weed, it can change the chemistry, but if you bake it and do like an edible, it doesn't do anything? Not to mention also, I feel like that's really over-exaggerated. Yeah. Soda, in every P.O. box, someone sends you knives. Where the fuck are they when you need to open something? Courier. I don't know, man. I have no fucking idea where anything in this house is anymore. I had to sign a document this morning. And I had to ask Melinda to help me find a pen. I actually was at a point where I was about to sign it with a crayon. Because I have crayons. But we don't have any pens. Just don't have any. Sorry. It was for a sponsor stream I'm doing tomorrow, I think. So I had to sign, yeah, I signed like an NDA. Since your second streaming room is burned down, not due to your doing, you are eligible for another streaming room. Oh, in California. You can plan next visit in California anytime you're ready. Thank you, insurance company. Really appreciate that. Wow. You guys are always looking out. So glad I have that. All right, next package. It's a lot of conversations going on all at once. I'm trying to keep up. Okay, this is from a street design company, I think. Now, I'm not big on people selling stuff for, like, self-promotion, but if it's entertaining, I will open it and have a good time with it. This might actually just be spam. Oh, it's... never mind. It's a sticker. Child with autism on board.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
In an emergency situation, please be aware child may not respond.
As a Swede, I apologize for my Norwegian neighbor's ignorance.
Be
as
unaware
a spokesperson
of
for all Swedes, we apologize and hope you won't associate the Norwegians with us Swedes.
The Norwegians, man. No, they have mental problems because everything's so fucking expensive over there and it just kind of fucks up their brain chemistry, you know? It's fine. It's no big deal. Thank you, though. Yeah, Morgan Street is just like some sticker company. Is there a note in here? To Chance Morris. Nope, there's no note. Just wanted to say I had autism. Well, thank you. I guess I'll put this on my car. Wait, that's not... fuck. That's where the trash goes. All right. Next package. Thank you, Rajin. Oof Nana. Actually, Ashley. Morig Hand K. Lovely So, Jim Mendoza. Thanks, guys. All right. I'm getting through all the small stuff first. All right. I still got all these boxes behind me to get through. And we're almost through most of the letters. All right. Okay, this is the J Belux or whatever thing. The thing that someone told me gives cancer.
I'm sorry.
So, what? What am I gonna do with this?
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
These gloves? It's for your girl. Wow, that's so thoughtful. Made in China. Of course. Maybe it'll keep her fingers like a little better. Alright, I'll try and put this on her, but
oh shit.
No note. Alright, let's see if I can get this done.
Come here, girl. Move chair. Okay. How does this work? How does this shit work, man? Oh, here we go. Okay. So, first thing is first. Jeez. Okay. Where's the thumb come out? I'm looking for the thumb holes.
Oh, shit.
Okay,
I'm
here's
sorry.
Thumb hole. Fuck. Okay, so thumb this way. Got it. Fucking bitch.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Shit. Okay. Okay.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Okay, the pinky goes through this hole. Can you guys even see this? Maybe you can? I don't know. I'm trying. I really am. Okay, now the thumb goes through. Mm. Where's the thumb hole again?
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh shit. There we go. Okay, look at that. Look at that, guys. That's great. Well, sorry. You're beautiful. Okay. Wow. Next hand.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Okay, this goes on this way now. Okay.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Alright. Dude, I'm fast at this now.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Putting her gloves on and stuff. Alright, see? Look at that. She's super cute. Wow. She loves it. Okay.
I got it. Look at her hands. They're great now. Let me fix her thumb.
Nice.
Thank you, Letker. Wow. Hey, Sunda, will you ever make an adult movie with your girlfriend behind you and upload it to adult website? Please give us a heads up when you do. Kind regards, Yogurt Boy. I don't think so, man. I don't think so.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't think so. Thanks, though. Do 35 push-ups right now. I do need to do my push-ups for the day. I don't know if I want to do it yet. Thank you, Arca. Dear Soda, please keep in mind that I read that. You said that if I send you those pictures, you would be my boyfriend. Thank you for the $3, underage schoolgirl. But I don't think I ever said that. Yeah, that didn't happen. Do it now? Later. Let's do it later. I do squats. I don't know how many squats I can do. I tested my limits with push-ups, so I know how many push-ups I need to do. Squats, I haven't tested my limits yet, so I'm not sure how many of those I need to do. I think my legs are pretty weak. And then sit-ups, I just hold it for as long as I can. I think I can hold it for 40 seconds. Like, basically, like plank for 40 seconds before I start to, like, really have a hard time, and that's good. I push myself as far as I can. So those aren't really sit-ups, right? But hold a plank for 40 seconds, right? So it works the chest area. Good stuff. Yeah. You need to lift, bruh. Well, I don't like going out, and I really like my carpet's really comfortable. So I like laying on the carpet. And I go to the gyms, and it's like really hard floor, and there's a lot of other people there. It's just not very fun. And I have to drive there. This is two chance jizz in my ass, Morris. Thank you. It's a Christmas card. Wow. Okay. Merry Dankmas. That's spectacular, man. That's great. And then there's the vice president on the back. Chance something. Oh, Chance, Nick, and Milena, and all the animals. Wanting to wish you all a happy holiday season and an amazing 2019. From a on again, off again, no sub Canadian pleb, Ed Mechanic. P.S. chat, I made this card. Smile. Wishing you the best for this holiday season and the new year. That's so sweet. Thanks, Mechanic. Thank you. Very nice of you. $5 from CO that built Ninja's room. Said, heard you need a new room. Fuck no.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I don't want some professionally built shit. I think...
Hey Chance, well, I tried to say this earlier, but you ignored it. So basically, I have a really rare item in TF2 that's the only one in existence. Field tested unusual isotope horror holiday festive flamethrower. But you can buy it off me for $600, smile.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
What? I don't even play TF2.
We are sorry to hear that your house burnt down, but unfortunately we are unable to replace your mechanized rainbow-colored 15-inch dildo since it's already past the 24 hours warranty. However, we can give you a discount on your future purchases. Regards.
Thank you, some dildo company. That's very kind of you. Wow. These donations are top tier today.
Hey, so Terry's a lot of fun and calling you stupid and stuff, but that's old. So I'd just like to throw out there that your mods are fucking awesome, so less than 3 for your mods.
Well, thank you.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
All right. Thomas Morris. Looks like something to do with Legos. Dear Thomas Morris. We're sorry there was something wrong with your new Lego set. The parts you need are in this letter, so you can get building and have fun. What? Wait, I think someone complained and said I was missing pieces. For some sort of Lego thing, but like, I didn't even play I haven't done Legos in a long time. Thank you. It's just like the two most generic pieces of Legos too. Like, look. Like, the most generic possible.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
That cam lighting is brutal, honestly. Thanks.
I'd give you watched Forsen stream a bit back when he got a weird donation about a dog and crap. But the clip is priceless. I couldn't find the Twitch clip, but I did find the YouTube clip.
Okay, thank you, Zethrox. I don't want to click links right now. That's not what I want to do. Thank you, though. Alright. To Chance Morris. Alright. Fuck, it's sticky. Condoms? Condoms? These are all condoms. Jesus, how many types of condoms did you... There's just so many condoms here. Rough Rider Studded? Lifestyle? Something? This is apple flavored. It takes two. Together we are one. It's so sweet and cute. Trusted or Trust X.
Oh,
it's
shit,
like rainbow colored. This one's cherry.
Hey Chance. As a representative of the nation of Denmark, I would like to apologize on behalf of the Norwegians and the Swedes. During the wars 1,000 years ago, we only left their most mentally challenged citizens alive. It shows today. We apologize. Okay. Skål.
Thanks, man. The fuck is this? Iron Grip? Texas wears condoms? Okay. Well, thank you for all these condoms, whoever sent these. These will never get used. Two Sodapoppin.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Soda. Whoa, wait, how'd you do this? Look at this handwriting.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
That's pretty neat. Do your hair. What do you want me to do with my hair? It's just, I need to get a haircut. Leave me alone. Ah, this is a lot of words. Okay. Dear Mr. Morris, First off, if my English isn't that good, I am not scary. Sorry. Fuck. Thank you for the many, many years of pleasure you have brought me. It was not interest you that much. But you have helped me through a lot of personal and mentally stuff. Just with entertaining my evenings. Since you get gifted a lot of stuff, I actually couldn't think of something that you would not have. Or you might not have. Hope it's enough to thank you from the bottom of my heart and tell you how fucking much I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. Keep up.
If the condoms aren't the going things. To be used, does that mean you and Angle are trying to have a cute pog?
Keep with the things you're doing. Hope you have a great new year and much love from Germany, Katharina. P.S.
At least we don't sound like we have a dick in our mouth.
You would do me a real big favor if you could give Buddy and Kevin a really big hug from me. Remind me to give Buddy and Kevin a hug when they come up here because it's almost feeding time.
Oh, shit.
Thank you, Katharina. Very nice. I appreciate that. Thanks all for the great donations. That was a heartfelt moment from her, and you all fucking ruined it. Thank you, though. Jesus Christ. So to get back to your spindly arms, does this mean if we send you equipment for a private at-home weight room, you will work out live on stream like a sexy box of spaghettis? What is a sexy box of spaghettis? What does that mean? Use condoms on the doll. That way you don't have to clean out after. Okay. Why is this letter in this wrapping? Like, look at this. It's just a letter, but it's like, why is it wrapped? Oh, it's kind of gross. It's like all torn and ripped. Oh, I think they opened it at like one of the customs. It's a piece of paper. Hi, Soda. I hope you like the things I have sent to you. I don't know if you like Mario or The Legend of Zelda, but oh well, I thought you might like those anyway. I love the streams and instantly start watching when you go live. Keep up the great work. Stay entertaining. You make my good days into great days.
Hey, you noisy countries love you. Up there. Shut up and let me enjoy the weed. Thanks, Netherlands. Also, Norway, Denmark, and Sweden all suck. Don't know back.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I don't know what's going on with the Europeans. They have mental problems, obviously. This is from Ethereni Irarian. I fucked that up. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. It's very nice.
All right. I got 3 letters left. No. I got a couple more letters
to get through. Holy shit. Two Chance Moores, and it says, Yo, Nick Pollum. This is for Nick. And it's like stamped and everything. I'll leave this for Nick. This is for Milena. Okay, it's the same guy. And this is for Chance. Soda bitch Morris.
What Soda needs now is a new 14-inch rainbow dildo.
No. No, I don't need that. Okay.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, there's like sparkles and shit. Okay, dude. Alright, this guy. Does he even like me? The fuck? Okay, yeah, that's a lot of confetti, dude. Make sure to. He might have fucked Nick and Milena too. God damn it. What does this say? Oh my god, he wrote a fucking novel too. Hey, Matt, dude, how are you gonna like do this shit and then expect me to read this whole thing? Oh god, it's gonna be the dumbest crap I've ever read. Okay. Fuck, there's like glitter everywhere. Okay. Hi, Chunks. I'll try to keep this short. Dude. That's your opening fucking sentence? What? Okay. He's a troll. Alright, let's go. Dear Chunks, I'll try to keep this short. Or what would be short for me. If you say, oh boy, this is a long one, I'll be yelling in the chat. So hiya. Oh. I chose this specific card because it has cats on it, and you like cats. Also, sorry if my handwriting sucks. I think last time you read one of my cards, you had an issue, but whatever. I hope Finn's doing a lot better. So sad. He got the beaties. It's true, it is sad. I had a cat who had the T-A something medicine, T-A K-B-E, tabe medicine. Oh, I had a cat who had to take medicine orally twice a day, so I know how you feel. Cats are dumb, but they're your dumb little idiots. TBH, I don't know what I was gonna write here. I like your streams and stuff, even when you're oblivious. That boat stream, a classic. I think you are one of the first streams I've ever watched, probably before Lyric, and that was 2013. It was in the Barry Boys. I was in the Barry Boys Guild on Kel'Thuzad 3 years ago. It's classic. And still play on KT now, after quitting Draenor. Sorry, this card got boring. So I'll just say you're doing a good job streaming and being yourself. I hope you achieve more of your goals in the future. Smile. This includes the girls front, like the relationship part of goals. Hit up Jay. She's got a crush on you. IDK if you know. But she might totally annihilate you. But it'd be good for you. Hell, I'd go for her. This card is weird and it sucks, so I'll say bye now. Bye. Thank you. That's really sweet of you. It's from Sally. I'm sure Nick and Milena will look forward to opening your letters you wrote to them. That is wonderful.
Okay.
Couple more envelopes here. Two Sodapoppin. The World Wildlife Fund. What? A donation was made in your name by Nick Norman. Our records show the following gift.
I'm sorry.
Giraffe. This generous donation will help WWF's effort to protect natural environments and endangered species and to help local communities build sustainable livelihoods. Our work also includes partnering with business and industry to fight global threats like climate change, overfishing, deforestation. Donated a giraffe. Under my name, by Nick Norman.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
What does that even mean? Maybe he like supported a giraffe or something, but it says the following gift, giraffe. Maybe I can show you guys. Make sure there's nothing on here. Yeah, no, we're good. Just cover that. You can see on there if it'll focus. Come on.
There we go. You can see in the middle, following gift, giraffe.
Thanks, dude. That's great. I don't know what that even means. And oh, there's pictures, I think. Oh, here's the giraffe. And it's got info on it. Habitat. You guys would really love to spam Soda G right now, wouldn't you? It's got giraffe facts.
Imagine living in Portugal, amigo.
Savass, thank you for the sub. I see that there. I have come here today to inform you that we have recovered a hard drive from your computer in your burned down house here in California, and we have found about 5 terabytes of questionable content. Do you want me to send you the hard drive? Yeah, I need that back. That's important. I need that. Thank you. Don't you dare to speak ill of Denmark, you scum. Denmark all the way. Thank you for the 5. And Gal gave me 3, said, hi, babe. Why does everybody always think it's you that does the fucking? Come on, chat. We know how it actually goes. All right. Serms gave me $3 and said, taste the condom flavors. No. Not gonna do that. Alright, well. So, giraffes are native to the open savanna and wooded grassland of eastern and southern Africa. Giraffes feed on leaves that remain out of reach for most other large mammals. Their threats are habitat loss. And here's an interesting fact. Like a fingerprint, the markings of a giraffe's coat are unique to each individual. Thank you. Wait, certificate of adoption? You're trolling me. Okay. Wow. Which one is it? I don't know. I assume it's probably the main one in the frame that's in the front. But it says, this certificate acknowledges that a symbolic adoption of a giraffe has been made with a generous contribution to World Wildlife Fund to protect species and their habitats. All right. I don't even know what that means. But thank you. Okay. I'll keep my certificate over here. Very kind of you. All right. This is to Thomas Morse. Name your son. Visit your son. All right. God. What is this? What is this? It's a wishing you peace, love, and laughter. I think it was just sent to my P.O. box. Who are these people? Hold on. Let it focus. Focus. Please focus. Come on, you blurry people. Oh, wait. I got it. That's great. I don't know who these people are. But thank you. I think that was spam. Okay, let's see if I can open this one. This is rather small.
Congratulations, Dad, on the new kid. Hey, chat, we got a new brother, Pog.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Dude, wait, what is that? What is that? There's a tiny, tiny little thing in here.
Sorry.
How in the hell? Is this like to go fishing? Thanks.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Really appreciate it. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters left. Hey there, Chance. I'm having a nice dinner at this restaurant. And we get the chance to write a letter to anyone we want. Since I ain't no normie, I thought I'd give you this a try and see if I get on stream. Okay. Oh, greetings from Switzerland.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
That's great. He made it. He's on stream. I've got to say, Chance, you've really stepped up with your new girl. She definitely has a lot more... Okay. Thank you for the $5. Hey, Chunks, it's Jay. My chat told me you would be interested in filling the role of my slave boy. Lucky for you, a cage in my dungeon just opened. I expect you to be clean-shaven when you get here, slave. I look forward to humiliating you. That giraffe was a $5,000 donation. Wait, seriously?
Lowell skipped in Mark.
Is that Swatty, actually?
And Norwa A. Netherlands all the way. Also love you, chat. Except when you're from one of the countries above. Less than three, less than three. Kind regards. Yogurt Boy 69.
Oh, it's $55. Okay. Okay. You Europeans. Here's... Look, all these Europeans... trying to donate to me, saying who's better, and here's NA, not donating, keeping their money, probably investing, all right? Nice. Let's go.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Being smart. All right. From Jasmine, I think. Get a gun, brother. Okay. Here we go. This is a piece of paper.
How neat is that?
Thank you, final memento. I sincerely apologize for the whole Scandinavia cause. Finland is a superior country. All right. Thank you.
Oh,
there's two pages. Uh-oh. What's page one? Here we go. You're trolling. This is from Jazzy Cat. Hello, everyone. Jazzy Cat here. I still remember y'all in basic training. Before I left, y'all were saying that I will forget y'all, and it's been 3 weeks since I left. I doubt I'll ever forget y'all.
Shit talks to you and mentions being smart, but voted to orange in office in 2016. Also, 777 Yellowstone erupted monk hot chat.
All right. You guys are like my internet family. Basic training is having its ups and downs. If you guys don't know, Jazzy Cat's one of my best mods, and she went to basic training. So, the beginning, I lost where I was. Oh, God. I hate when this happens in class. Okay, the beginning, 0 weeks, or 0 week, was hectic. I came in a day late and at 11 p.m. Also, I got very little sleep and had no idea what was going on. I was a mess. There was two types of dorms.
Some spear change. They don't have to save up 10k in case they get a broken arm low.
I can't. The text of speech is distracting me. I'm trying to read. Can y'all stop interrupting me? Gosh. There were two types of dorms. Disneyland.
USA. Fuck you, retirement fund.
Disneyland, which looks nice and new. And there's Alcatraz. Super old, broken sinks and toilets. I got Alcatraz. I was on the top bunk, but recently we all changed beds, and I'm on the bottom. All of the girls are chill and fun to be around. Just some drama.
The United States is superior behavior. In the following ways, :1. The U.S. is a land of infinite possibilities.
Dude, can I please read about...
Space, buildings, etc.
Can you stop?
It's hugely cheaper than Europe.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Jesus. But it's not so bad yet. So this Texan weather is so confusing. You made it seem like it was cold every day, but sometimes it's super hot and humid at 5 a.m. This weather is so bipolar. Sometimes I do forget that I'm in Texas until I hear some unusual bird sounds. I still have about 6 weeks left, so y'all better be behaving while I'm gone. She's back, by the way. This is really, really a late P.O. box. She might ban all of you. So... y'all better be behaving while I'm gone and not giving Chance a hard time. They are. See y'all in January.
No.
Okay. Then she says, don't read the rest on stream. So I'm going to read this off stream at this point. I assume.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Okay. So this is for me at the end. Okay. Oh, my God. You guys are retarded. Europeans can afford to donate, unlike Americans. That's great. Appreciate the donations. Somehow, some way, this is worth it to you guys. That's fine. I'm cool with it. Kind of weird. Oh, hey, that was my last letter. No, it wasn't. I'm done. I got a couple more. To Chance Furry Morris.
Americans should save up LMAO middle class to stop hearing in government on shutdown LMAO.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. It's...
USA for the one Yahoo brother. Fuck now, I don't have any money left. Thanks to you.
Dear Chance, my name is Lana, and I've been watching your strums for over 5 years now. Keep doing what you're doing and being you. And if you ever decide to have a furry art drawn for you, hit me up. I'm a furry artist.
You know it's an authentic U.S. citizen when their entire retirement fund is $10.
I drew this card, and you probably don't remember, but I sent you one last year, too. Here is a pic of my dog. Shout out to all the furries in the chat. Ooh, woo. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. P.S. My Twitch username is ThatBlueFennec. Follow me, bitch, please.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Listen, I don't know why there's a lot of furries in my stream. I don't know why they've decided this is their safe space. I don't know how that happened. Whatever.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I don't know. And here's a picture of her dog. Thank you. Named Cookie. Appreciate it. That's very kind of you.
Oh,
And here's shit, the I'm picture sorry. She drew, the card. I don't know how the events.
Because then chicken tree for another thing place. Since the new president of the United Brothers, hey, can we love thee? And when I come on your head, are you good when fiscal left in supermarket? When you can fuck camel is very big, is the fur on the penis not okay?
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Okay, this guy sent me what looks to be his drawings. I don't know what to do with this. Here's a note.
Are you acting like they wouldn't beg for America's help whenever their country gets in trouble? Lol.
Dear Sodapoppin, I don't know exactly why I'm sending you this, but I am. The photos on the back are things that I have drawn. I like watching your videos, and I hope you like my drawings. From the Northwest, from Max. Well, Max, I don't know what... that's great, man. Thank you. You made it on stream. Jesus Christ. Chance Soda Daddy Morris. We got three letters left, and then we got to get to the boxes.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Jehovah's God. God made Earth. Earth is superior. EU sucks. Thanks for attending my TED Talk.
Okay, please read on stream. Chance, when was the day that you moved to your new house? I gotta pee.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Loving these not versus EU wars. Any Australian mates in chat watching this unfold?
Alright. I'm about to fucking mute text-to-speech. As much as I appreciate it, stop. I'm working at the moment, ATM, and I am obviously having a tough time. Now, let me read this person's note. Ah, that's old. Here we go. But there's a lot of stuff in here. There's more stuff. Oh, geez. Okay. So let's read this here.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
How do I get my dog to only lick the peanut butter from my balls and not bite them?
Stop.
Europeans and Americans, I propose a truce between our collective countries so we can combat the real threat to us all, the furries and the weebs. Let's unite against the enemy of the internet and make sure that our children are not exposed to that filth.
I need that!
There may actually be a stuffed giraffe in a parcel from WWF to go with that WWF donation, maybe?
I don't think so. I'm telling you guys right now, I'm going to turn off text-to-speech here in a bit. Stop. I actually, no. All right, please read on stream. Chance, when was the day that you moved to your new house? Since that day, I may no longer relive myself from the pressures. Wait, what? Fuck, someone is ringing the doorbell. I can't. Everything's distracting me. I think Manny maybe ordered food. Okay. Since that day, I may no longer relieve myself from the pressures and anxiety of real life with your stream. I am talking about that thick anime girl in a swimsuit that used to hang on your wall. I get a massive erection every time I go to your stream. I think it has evolved into a Pavlovian response.
Mute me. I have a voice and rights and stuff. You can just mute me, asshole.
A Pavlovian response, since I still get hard, even now when there is no poster up. My dreams are nothing but constant sex with that anime girl.
Between the shovel and the Ashbringer. I hate you.
I'm sick of waking up with six nuts in my boxers. That perfect curvy body. Those bountiful breasts. It honestly fucking hurts knowing that I'll never mate with her.
How many Americans past do my you need jeans? To fight in European? None. They can't even get out of their bed because they're all fat Pepe laugh.
I'll never mate with her, pass my genes through her, and have her birth a set of perfect offspring. Can I never satiate this thirst? Will I never know her touch and enter between her loins? Will my seed ever drip from her moisted hole? Why would you take away something so perfect? To fucking tantalize me?
I'm trying to listen to the donos.
Fucking laugh in my face? Honestly, I just fucking can't anymore. Fuck. Oh, with a heavy heart and a gaping hole. Love, Celsia. P.S. I have sent a playlist or playset of my favorite Magic the Gathering cards for you to sign and draw on and send back in the paid for envelope. Okay.
Wait, you're trolling me. You want me to send something back, huh?
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
He sent me four cards.
He at sent... rest we can chew our food. EU Tifo Omega Lol.
This guy is way too horny. What the hell does this spell do?
If cast on a flying creature, Earthbind removes flying ability and does 2 damage to target creature. This damage occurs only once at the time Earthbind is cast. If
another here. Hey chat, your disgust only makes my cock harder. Oh baby, tell me how much you hate me.
Thank you. This is obviously a troll. This has to be. It's basically, yeah, again, she's just getting tied down and I think fucked or something. These are really rare cards where there's 4 of them. Jesus Christ, he's trolling. There's no paid for envelope.
You must suck a very mood charl while you are bona fide. We can't leave it and take a brother oak. Via leave a good end you can do a call strong Kakoma visa USS oak.
Oh, wait, he did send a thing. Okay. All I have is a pencil. Oh, wait, I have crayons. Where's the crayons? I'll sign these cards, and maybe I'll send it back. Where's my crayons?
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Use a Sharpie. I don't have a Sharpie. What color? Maybe blue. I like blue. Oh, wait, black. Perfect. He won't be able to tell the difference. All right. So, sign his... do I sign the front or the back? Let's sign the back.
That's the problems with you, Americans. You can eat your food too much, amigo.
Okay. I signed it. Soda Poppin.
Fix. Here we go.
And I'll put these back in. Perfect. And here's the paid for envelope. Thank you, sir. Next package. Oh, this is, oh, that's all the letters. These are for Nick and Lena. I gotta hold those. Dude, okay. Who the hell's ringing the doorbell? Hold on. Okay. So I'm not even trolling. So it looks like the neighborhood is doing this thing. I just missed a guy. They're doing this thing where the neighbors are all writing their address on the top, and it's this box, and they're all, every person from the neighborhood is putting one thing in the box, and they're passing it around from house to house. I looked inside the box and I found a bunch of cookies. What should I put in the box and give to the neighbors? That's the question. Where are the condoms?
Hey.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hold on. Should I put them in the box? I can't, I don't want to bring the box up here because it has a bunch of addresses on it. But.
Hey Europeans, how's Brexit going? Wow, that's really turning out in your favor, huh? Wow, how are them negotiations going that hopefully won't completely destroy your economy? Wow.
God. I mean, I don't know if I want to put, it could be like, I don't know who lives, I don't know who our neighbors are. They could have kids or something, and like, maybe I'll put crayons with the condoms, so now the kids are happy too.
Oh God. Oh wait, I'm not gonna do anything crazy yet.
I'll have to walk this to my neighbor's house. I don't even know which one this goes to. But who I'm supposed to give this to, but yeah. The hentai book? Oh, I could give him the hentai book.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
This is something I have to do off stream. This can't be an on stream type thing, unfortunately. It would be funny, but unlucky. Next time, dudes.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
On stream, WTF. Well, it's like, how would I can't stream that stuff. Too many addresses.
Americans doesn't know that EU and UK are different things. Only goal, not education.
There you go. Wow. Next package. Shit, thanks, Fluffy. Yeah, we're out of letters.
Hey, France, not here. I love your food and your language. This donation has been brought to you by the Nalazan 3 EU gang / you.
That can't be bothered.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Let's go from top to bottom here. So these are the actual packages now. Gone through all the letters. Oh god, oh no, help. Help, oh god, my nose is bleeding so hard. OMFG, help me. Ah, Monka W. Thanks. Alright, this is sent to Chance Lard Morris.
Chance, ignore those who control me. I'm the bot myself and I'm coming to you that you are an amazing person who is sticking up with this bullshit to you and not crap. You deserve all the V-bots you get. TTS loves you. Less than three.
Thanks, man.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
What the fuck does this say? Wait, what? Oh my god, this shirt is huge. What the fuck? I beat obesity? This is like... How big is this shirt?
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Do I want to put this on just to see? Let's see how small I am. I'm going to put this bad boy on. Hold on.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Alrighty.
Shut up, you and nah. Before the Asians come and kamikaze everyone omega lol.
Oh my god, it's a blanket. Look at this.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
It's literally a dress. I have like wings. Okay. It fits. Wow. Thanks, Lord Mouse, or Lord Mao. All right, dudes. What is this bad boy? Doesn't seem like it's...
You thinking not is only USA little not equals North America little.
These are VHS tapes. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Adam and Eve... presents
26 scorching sex scenes.
Loving the not you bands. It's too bad you won't be able to participate soon. Article 13 Omega lol. RIP in peace.
Three input women.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
What the hell?
Forgive me my weakness, but I don't know why. Without you it's hard to make me cum. Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I can fly. Can't you feel? I love that. I want this to last. Don't stop.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Okay, dude. Sensations.com. I don't know. How do... I don't have
nice the... Nice shirt that you got there. Too bad it's useless in America because no Nog guy beats obesity. Pepe laugh.
I can't even rewind these if I wanted to watch them. What do you call a busload of EU people at the bottom of the ocean? A good start. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't know what to do with these three VHS tapes, but thank you. Watch them on stream? That's a fucking ban and a half. Oh. Yep, 26 scorching sex scenes. All right. Thank you. These are classics. I'll hang on to these. Banned the box. No, the box doesn't have any porn on it. It's just her face.
Imagine only being 17th place in the Human Freedom Index behind 9 European countries as well as Canada.
Oh, there's a letter.
Here's U.S. man.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It just says enjoy from the Stiz. You can't really read it very well, but now you can. Thank you. Appreciate it, man. Fuck, this is hard. What? 7 Leaves? Oh, wait. This is my friend 7 Leaves who sent this. Okay. This is coffee syrup.
Oh, shit.
Thanks,
I'm
dude.
Sorry.
It's fucking... Why is it so cold?
Brexit is an elaborate conspiracy to trick the population of the UK into forcing Theresa May to live in Brussels and make Scotland
Dude.
Angrier than usual.
Dude, shut the fuck up. All right. Ship to... Oh, this is to Nick. All right, well, this is Nick's. So I will go over, throw it over there. I'm also going to throw these two. These are for Nick and Blaine as well. Ooh, big box. All right, shipping department to Chance Morris. Wait, hey, I pulled the letter out. No, I won't. I won't do that. There's a bag. From Nymaril, enjoy the lols. Enjoy the lols. Okay.
If it wasn't for the US, you would be speaking German.
What is this? What? What?
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
The fuck?
You should probably wash your hands after touching those VHS tapes.
Oh my.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
As someone from EU, it is against Sharia law to be prideful.
Look at this.
On LA clap, 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 soon brothers, on LA clap.
Perfect. We'll be right back.
Okay. This is cool.
White Americans forgetting that they're actually EU descendants living on another continent. Omegalo, please don't come back.
All right. We're going to put this up here.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Soda. This is Yadid. Real excited for my unban tomorrow. Also, can you turn off TDS? Getting real annoying with all these wage cucks getting home from church wasting all their money on a millionaire. Dab.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh hey, I forgot this is from Pluto. This
what did Britain say to its trade partners? See you later, forehead.
Perfect.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Alright, from now on, I'm gonna start skipping the fucking donations. Like
hey Chance, is it weird that my PP gets hard every time I see young girls outside? Pepes.
Dude. Alright. Thank you.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I'm actually, seriously, after like...
God bless America.
After Lend marshmallows, I'm skipping. Beside her and guide Don't her donate to my speech. Do not donate to my stream.
From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans white with foam, God bless America. My home sweet home.
Oh shit, okay. I'm sorry.
Actually, no, after Berlin. Some guy in Berlin. I'm just gonna wait on these, and from now on, I'm like, put
it... In case you were wondering skipping. Why your camera isn't focusing, it seems to have face detection and keeps focusing to your face printout on the shelf.
Oh.
Oh shit,
it's I'm fucking sorry. Me. Alright, the more you know. Alright, this is sent to...
Hey, you mates. Berlin is calling.
Oh, last one.
If you don't stop making soda mad, you don't get money next bailout.
Thank you, man. This is sent to Chance Love Me Daddy Morris.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Perfect. What? Individual diet special forces... Emergency rations? It's in Russian. What does this do? What's that smell?
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
There's crackers. And then there's... It's so cold. Goodness. There's a spoon. Do I want to eat Russian food? What do I do with this? It's military food. How do I eat this? Then there's... Man, it... I can smell pepper. Boil it. Just eat it. I don't want to open this, though. It's like... Okay. Once I open it, it's open, though. It needs heat. How do I heat it? Thank you. While I'm here.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I think that's coffee. Then there's... I don't know what this is. What the fuck? Just sit on it? He really is a man child. Well, it's like I can't heat it up while I'm on stream. Not in my fucking room. And I don't even know what this is. It's I can't even read the description because it's in Russian. So I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Alright. Well, I don't want to eat this. This looks disgusting. And I don't want to eat it because then I promote more people to send retarded shit. Wait, this looks good. In the picture it looks good, but I do have to heat it. I'm not doing this. Not happening. I refuse. Fuck the content. Suck my ass.
Next package. Wait, there's a... The fuck is this? There's screws. Where do these go to? Do these go to the belt? I don't know. It's for the. It's from the belt? Okay. I'll put them by the belt. Wait, why is this? What do... Why is this here? Wow. A burrito guide. 750 stylish wedding ideas.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I can't read. Jackpot. I don't know what this means.
How you eat food. It's very easy. You blend it all together, boil it, add salt and lay it out in thin stripes on the table. Then snort it using a straw and finish with a shot of water. Jesus, these Canadians become dumber and dumber.
Thank you. Alright, this is for memes make me erect. Oh geez, don't have, okay. Is it a medium? It's a large. I can't wear this. This is for Nick. I can't wear this. Well, maybe now he's on the diet too. Maybe it won't fit him either. God damn it. Alright. Ember Technologies.
Oh, where's shit. The... I'm sorry.
Here's my Kniff.
Here is the guide for the military food.
Thanks, dude. I'm not doing it, though. Wait, didn't I say I was skipping those? Stop.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Okay, so just wondering.
Receipt.
Is my band tomorrow or at 12 a.m. today? I'm planning on unleashing full-out Tismo once I'm able. Love you, heart emoji. Dab.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Wait, bubble wrap.
How do you go to the bathroom by yourself?
God damn it. Okay, let me open this. Let me... Fleshlight. I can tell. It's not a fleshlight. Never mind. It's a mug. I really thought it was. I only saw the bottom part, and I just... Let's see here. I don't think there's any note to this. It's just a mug, which is pretty sick. A copper ceramic mug. Cool. I pour it, and I adjust... Wait. A few degrees can make a big difference in taste. Ember lets you control the exact temperature of your favorite hot beverage. Like, I install an app on my phone. What the fuck? You're trolling me. That's actually, like, really crazy. Got the plastic off. Designed for your lifestyle. Okay.
Let's see. Shit, I'm sorry.
Ooh, I love this. This is so fun.
Yo, sup, Greek. How you doing? You seem to have beaten obesity. I'm so proud of you. Now you can finally walk. Too bad your tits are gone. But now you can get a girl. Be careful. Those pesky Russians are trying to fill you up and become obese again.
How neat is that?
Here it is. It's a little heavy on the bottom, and there's a power button. Sorry. I don't know if it's charged.
I mean, you could still put the mug on your penis.
Okay, dude, thank you. How do I charge it? Maybe it's one of those just kind of charges by placing it on top of the thing. Oh, it's got a stand. Yep, so it's, I just, like that. But I don't know. Okay, and it just charges, like that. Cool, it doesn't matter where it goes on there. And then some papers, and here's the cable. And this charges the stand, obviously. I'm not gonna be able to use it now, but I can charge it at the moment. Okay, easy peasy. I gotta download an app, but I've already had a cup of coffee today. I don't know if I want two. So maybe tomorrow I'll give this a whirl at the beginning of my stream. That's the plan. This is sick. This is sent to Chance Love Me Daddy Morris. I feel like this person already sent me something, but here we go again. Oh, there's a letter now. Okay. Maybe if you shove this up your ass, it will turn into a diamond in a few years. From the Nomad of Sega. The Mormon Tabernacle Choir, Greatest Hits. What? Play it. I mean, I could just YouTube it for now. Heating? Oh, it is. Okay, copyright, can't. Let's see. Fuck. That mug is $130? That's crazy. I mean, I'll give it a whirl. It's K, thank you, dude. There's foam inside. Oh, hey! Wait. This is like, isn't this Tiffany's? This is a Tiffany's box. The fuck? It's a rock. What do I do with this? It's coal? Oh, people are saying it's carbon. What does carbon do? Obsidian? Taste it. I feel like that's a really bad idea. But it's like really shiny. Uranium? Okay. Let's put this down. Put the box here. Ah.
Here we go.
Lots of trash over here. Goodness.
Thanks, Cam. Where's my pencil? I don't know where it went. I'm gonna have a hard time opening stuff now. I mean, you could still put the mug on your penis. Okay. Okay. Thanks, Xstat. Yes, I could still do that. Oh, that works. A note. Hi, Chance. Sorry for the late delivery. I've been in Scotland for the last month. Merry Christmas. Okay. Well, thank you. I don't know what this is. What the fuck? What is this thing? Is this an Alliance hoodie? Lothar custom hoodie. You're trolling me. Okay. Let me. It's really hot in here. Let me turn on the AC. It's 80 degrees in this room. Okay. Whew.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
This is gonna be really nerdy. Ah, jeez. But it's actually very comfortable. Jeez Louise. Who sent this? The note didn't have a name. Okay. Well.
Azurite chest drop. Yeah, I don't know who sent this. It just, as you can see, it just has this and there's no name. But they're in Scotland. Well, thank you. This is the nerdiest thing I've ever worn. I look jacked, though. I do. All right, thank you. Next package.
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's heavy.
Hood up. Oh, right. Is this better? Yes. I swallowed it wrong. All right. If I went outside, there's no way I'm not getting bullied. That's the God's honest truth. But I know what I'm wearing at BlizzCon with my fellow losers. This is to Tyrone Morris. Whoa, hold on. What the fuck is this? Hey, Soda, I heard you're having some girl trouble, so hopefully this helps. If you ever come to Japan, let's hang out and do some non-gay things. Jake and Bake. What? What is this? The essence of your mom? You mommy. Okay. Jake and Bake Live sent this. What is this stuff? See, it looks like cocaine. Seriously, look at this box. Let me move all this out of the way. It's just like bags upon bags of this shit. I just don't know what it is. Let me do this. Is this coke? And how is this gonna help me with women? Monosodium glutamate. Thanks for the gifted subs. The Lemonade Parade. Okay, let me unplug the mug.
Because we're going to die if I don't. Oh, no. It's fine. It's not heating up. It's just charging. I'll leave it.
All right. Yeah, I think it's just salt. Maybe taste it. I don't want to bet. Oh, if I open it, then it's like I can't close it. What do I do? It's MSG? Message? What is message? It tastes good. Not that kind of message. Dude, I'm confused. Thank you. I don't know. Thank you for the boxes of messages. Next. This is Chance, Sodapoppin, and Morris. That's me. Man, I'm powerful. A cleaner airflow. Wait, for my car? Clean air for driver and passengers. Enhanced HVAC performance. Easy installation. Thank you. My car needs this. This is very useful. Thank you. Yes. Next package.
Again. Let me move this.
Sorry.
What does it say? You receive 6 bags of this Misodium Guatemalate. I'm good, thank you. I can't click links right now.
Oh,
thanks,
shit.
Fillion.
I'm sorry.
Okay. This is. Ooh. Wait, what?
Shit, I'm sorry.
Wait, we actually need this. Thank you. Toilet paper. We're running out. This is great. Nick, this should help your leaky butthole so you don't have to use Soda's bulk toilet paper that you got for Christmas. That shit is some John Wayne style toilet paper. Rough, tough, and doesn't take shit off anybody. This was sent to Chance Moore, so this is mine. I'm out of toilet paper. And the thing is, let me show you guys this.
Hold on. I still have all this toilet paper that was sent before, and you're right, it's terrible. See? See all the toilet paper in here? This shit is awful. We don't want to use this. So I am going to use that. Thank you.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Okay, that can stay there.
Damn. All right. Florian says he loves you, no homo.
Oh,
I don't know
shit.
Who that is.
I'm sorry.
But thank you. Look, I look super cool with my shoulder pads. Wow. Use it for the MSG, guest bathroom? I will.
Monosodium glutamate is salt that can be used instead of regular table salt, and there has been controversy on what it actually does to the human body.
Oh.
I eat a shit ton of it because it's fucking delicious.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Fuck you, Chance. Kids in Africa could have eaten that TP.
Oh my god. I have to clean up a little bit here. There's shit all over the place. Jeez Louise. I'm gonna have to clean tonight. That's what I gotta do. Next, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packages left. This one's heavy as balls.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
This was actually a bitch getting it upstairs, but I'm gonna open it here. Wait, what? Oh my god. Why? More? It's cold. Why? What am I gonna do with this message? Look how much there is. What, is there? God, I'm so crazy. How'd I? Oh, that's not a note. What is this? How is this gonna help me with my girl problems? That doesn't make sense to me. Ooh. Look at this. Yeah. Where's the other box of it? Chairs all up in the way. Taste it. Fine. Here is a bag of this. Okay, I'm probably gonna die. So my hair is so bad.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
The hoodie with the baggy pants will more than make up for the message not helping with girls. Thank you. All right. How do I open?
How neat is that?
So would you say that box of MSG is spam?
No, this is fine. Okay. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, wait. I can get a little bit out.
Donate the other TP to a homeless shelter or something. P.S. Cute hoodie.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
MSG is a flavor enhancer, you dumb fuck. That's how it helps you with girls.
With my semen? Is like tasting salt. Maybe it helps with other things, but it by itself.
That's great, a Peruvian marching powder.
Jeez Louise. What does this go on? You're supposed to eat it with something. Like what? Maybe steak?
I will, if Nick makes steaks, I'll give him this.
Well, he's on the keto diet. Shoot. He won't make steaks. It's better salt. How's it better? Like, how'd they buff it? They added cancer? +2 int stat? So it's better, like, health-wise. No, you guys are confusing me. I don't know anymore, dude. I can't. I throw this away.
I can't. Next package.
Ah.
Alrighty.
This is sent to Chug Along Morris. What the fuck? A marble coaster.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Wait, do I build a map? Hi, Chug Along Morris. I wanted to help amp up the marble streams. Also, I was banned from mentioning the anvil during your stream of just getting over it. Forehead, could I get an unbanned sincerely Shimada?
Yes.
But I'm gonna check your logs first. Shimada. Zero messages.
Did I read your name wrong?
Nope.
Yeah, you're an idiot. There's no messages in my chat ever. It's S-C-H-E-M-A-T-A.
That's what he donated with. Anyways, marble coaster.
See how this works.
Oh my god, there's so many pieces. Wait, never mind. Oh no, yeah, there is. And some marbles. Tubes. Build it. Oh man. I could do a whole building stream one day. Especially if I got some, like, Brio. I could sit on the carpet and I could build some epic shit. Truly. Unfortunately, this camera is kind of stationary. Moving it is hard. So building something and being able to capture it on stream is almost impossible with my current setup. That is the downside. But the upside is I am willing to do a setup. Can't do it now, obviously. To do a setup where I maybe use a Logitech little webcam, which is a lot more mobile, and I could do a stream building retarded shit. It's a lot of stuff in here, man. It's actually very cool. Unfortunately, again, I cannot do it this stream, despite everyone spamming me. Very cool. Thank you. That's the happy pile. That was good what I just did. That's the happy pile.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. Happy pile. All right.
Next package. This is actually a gift from Pluto.
Again, there was a couple things that arrived a little late. Oh, from Pluto and Nera. So, Pluto and his girlfriend sent me this. Late Christmas stuff, I'm aware. Let's see what they sent. What the fuck? How do I remove the ribbon? Aha.
Buy a ribbon.
Whoa. Whoa. This is pretty freaking neat. It has pretzels. And like that's a lot of different Coke glasses. Assorted glass collection. That's pretty cool. But that's the thing. Wait, there's actually a cup shaped like a can. You guys can kind of see them. But I'm probably not going to drink Coke out of these ever. I'm going to fill them with orange juice. Because I only really drink, when I use cups, I usually am only drinking juice. So that's kind of not how it's supposed to be done, but whatever. It'll work. I appreciate it. So these are my orange juice cups. And then there's pretzels. I learned recently, though, that a lot of juice isn't healthy. I didn't know that. I always thought I was, like, every time I got orange juice, I was like, I'm being super healthy right now. And I'm not. How's that happen? All right, thank you. I don't want to unpackage this because I got to put it downstairs. Thank you very much, Pluto and Nera. This is cool. I don't know where the hell you guys got this thing. All right.
two more packages. All right, this looks retarded. And then the last package, again, is something the stream picked out. It showed up late. It's going to be very dumb. I can't wait to see it. Chance Love Me Daddy Morris. Here we go again. More poppers, but I don't want to pop those right now. Get better soon, Daddy. Also, fuck you from Nomad of Sega. Okay. That's okay. Get better soon. What? It says get well. Got a bag on his head too. I can't open it. Okay. Thank you. This is very nice of you. I didn't know I was sick. We'll put this up. There you go. Let me move this salt stuff too.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Alright, it's a big one. So, last package here, guys.
Spy cam. That's fine. He can look at me. Play some background music, you little scuff streamer. I can't. Copyright. Contact a local restaurant. Trade MSG for food. No, I'll use it. Thank you. The world's noob, Talazero. Sorry I couldn't read subs, guys. I'm obviously working really hard right now. So, let me just move the chair while I open this bad boy. One little bit. Haha. Whoa. Again, this is leftovers from that Christmas stream. So this is, it says Blizzard Collectibles. It's a big box, so I don't know if you can see. You guys know I like the Blizzard stuff. Oh shit. This is, I think, the Sylvanas statue that just came out. I think. I gotta be careful with this. Or maybe, I don't know what it is. Sylvanas Wind Runner. Okay. It's a big box, man. Maybe? It's my guess? Ah! Styrofoam. It's the worst kind of styrofoam, too. Hold on. Just deal with it. It's fine. It's not a big deal. Don't overreact. Oh, jeez.
I have to pull it out of the box, and it's like I have to really. It's fine. It's the problem is like I can do it, but like it has a lot of after effects. It's not a big deal. It's not a big deal. Sound it's making, and I hate the feeling of this can opener going in it. Okay. Ooh. Ah, I gotta build this. Okay, hold on. That's a lot. Okay, I can do this.
It's like looking at your son taking his first steps, Pog.
Stop.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
So let's do this. I can build.
Proud of you, Dad.
Thank you, I did that. I think everything here is straightforward as to how it's built. So let's build
shit.
It.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Come to Papa. Stationary camera's
He's
hard to work with.
He's not the hero we need, deserve, or want. Good job, Chuns.
Okay. Here is the base of the Sylvanas. Okay. Let me get all the things out. Hold on. Okay. Let's remove styrofoam. This is super cool. Okay. Nice. All right. So step, broke it. Here's the quiver. Time to build. Oh, the arrows. Okay. Wait. I don't know what to do with these arrows. There's three of them. All right. Be careful with it. This is very cool.
Sorry.
All right. Oh, here's the body. Now the body goes, she obviously is stepping like this. Let me move this here. Okay. Foot here. Other foot there. Look at that. Ain't that cool? What a beaut. Now, there's a belt. Okay, put the belt down. And then there's this. Oh, this is her cape. Okay, how does her cape work? It goes like that. It doesn't feel like it stays there very well, but see? Read instructions. I don't think I need it. It's very straightforward. Okay, here's her helm or her head. See? Face. Let me turn her. She's looking away. All right. Which way does she look? I do this? I can't tell which way it goes in. Oh, I got it. Okay. Damn. Maybe I can zoom. Hold on. There she is. All right. Look at that. And then here's her bow. All right, where does her bow go? Oh, it goes in her hand. Oh, this is her hand and the bow. So it goes
shit.
Like
I'm sorry.
This. Oh, the string.
Keep your headless to stick with the freaky vibe. Goes well with girls with metal skeletons.
See that? Thank you, that's cool. And then the quiver goes in the back. Oh, it's magnetized. Got the quiver. And then her belt. I don't know how her belt works. Or maybe this isn't a belt. Where does this go? Like, see? Let it focus. Can you focus on the belt, please? Can you stop looking at her? Focus on the belt. Whatever. All right, this goes somewhere. I just don't know where. Okay. Let's do her right shoulder first. Or maybe this is this. Oh, this is on this side. Yeah, look at that shoulder. See that? And then the other shoulder. Her hair is kind of in the way. There's like a little bit of hair in there. Maybe her hair goes under it? I don't know how this works. How do I do this? Wait, look. Oh, shoulder first, then head. Okay, take her head off. Then, aha, perfect. Look at that. And then there's only two more pieces. There's these arrows, which I don't really know what I do with the arrows. Like, I don't know where these go. I guess I could put them in the quiver. No, I can't. It doesn't go in there. Put it. It doesn't really look like they'll go onto the string very well. Maybe it will. I don't know. No, it won't. Does anyone know where these go? Wrong side? No. Okay, let me find out this belt. There should be little holes somewhere in her. Where the belt goes. Where are you? Where did I go? Maybe I should read the instructions. Where are they? I don't know if there are any instructions. Under her left shoulder? This is her right shoulder. Oh, there is a spot though for this. Okay, so I have to take her head off again. There's a spot here, and then there's, where's the next spot? Oh, I think it goes to her back, so I have to remove her cape. Where the heck does this go? Do you see the spot? Like, it goes right here. If you can see it, but where does it loop around? So maybe let's put it in and just see what happens. No.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Fuck. I don't know. The quiver? Is there a spot on the quiver for it to go?
I feel lost when you don't stream.
Whoa. Nothing on the cape either. Where does this go? Does anyone know? I don't want to get instructions just for this. Like, I have to look through the styrofoam. You understand? I really actually don't want to do that. I'm being trolled. Okay, in between boobs. No. That's one spot, yeah. Like there, maybe. I don't know. It goes on her front. Down. Under her arm? No, it doesn't. This is really difficult. I have no idea. It's in between her boobs. No, it's not. There's nothing there.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Don't donate. I'm not reading donations on this stuff.
Hey, Sodi, you should go get a salvo and make him a Sylvanus kiss. Dab.
Okay, dude. All right, does it loop around her back? Or does it go around the front? Oh, wait. I think I found it. I think this makes sense. Okay, this goes around her boob, and it should clip back here somewhere, but... there's no hole. So it has to be on the quiver. Maybe. Or on the cape? Ah. Oh, it does go on the side of the cape here. Okay. This goes... there's a little nudge in here. And that actually keeps the cape on too. I got it. So now she's got, it does go between her boobs. Okay. Wow, I did it. So now shoulders. Fuck, I don't remember which one's right, which one's left. They look the exact same. Maybe only, I think, wait, will this fit on the other side? Let me just see if I'm able to get this wrong. Okay, it won't fit. Perfect. I'm not able to get it wrong then. Okay, shoulders on. And then the head. And then the quiver. Look at that. That is super cool. But then, the arrows. This is the last thing. It doesn't clip onto the string. They don't do that. It doesn't go into the quiver. Maybe they're just extra? Arrows in her hand. Oh, okay. So like... shoot. Like that, maybe? Wait, are you linking an imager?
Let me see the image. Hold on, H&O. It does go in her hand. Okay.
So. Like this?
And these are just extras?
Under. Oh, under the bow? Okay. See if I can unclip that. No, that can't be it. No, that's stupid. That's incorrect. What does it go under? I'm confused. That is correct. Okay, after the fletching. Under the feathers. Huh? Let's see. What are you guys talking about? Under the string.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It goes under the string. Oh, like, okay, so take the string. Okay, I see. Okay, so put the arrow first, then the string, maybe? Like that? See? No, you grab the arrow at the end. Well, it doesn't clip down. I see you guys. Oh, wow. You guys can really see that detailed, huh? It doesn't clip down there. You guys, this is getting ridiculous. See, under, like, right here, below the... it. She won't grab it. I feel like I might break it. Oh, okay. I got it. Like there. It's really scary, but... feathers outside of hand. Oh my god, I'm so confused. You guys are yelling at me. Oh shit. I almost broke it to do this and I'm an idiot. Okay, I see. Oh, you're right. That's not how you shoot a bow. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Come on, get out of there. Yes. Like that. See? I wasn't thinking about actually shooting it. Now, and these are the extras. Look at that. This is really cool, guys. This is super cool. She is my queen. She's also batshit insane. But I do love this statue. Here, I can put it next to this one. Watch. Look at that. Perfect. That's great. And then I have this hoodie on too, so I'm like a huge fucking nerd right now. Thanks, skeptics. Let's put the arrows up. I gotta put these up in the thingamajig. That is super cool. Where do I put this on my shelf? I'm not sure. Where do I do this? I don't know. You can see I had Illidan right here, but now I have Sylvanas and Illidan. Maybe the top? Just put them up here, like where this helmet is. Move the helmet down to here, right? And then put Sylvanas, Illidan. Swap heads. Wait, swap their heads? I don't think Illidan's head comes off, guys. Yeah, Illidan is like, the only thing you do with Illidan is you attach the wings. So, that doesn't work. Yeah, you look, I don't like messing with it because it's a statue. But you look at Illidan, the way he works, the only things that detaches, Illidan's entire body is all attached. And then his wings can come off, right? See? Like that. Crap. Uh-oh. And then also, his glaives can attach and detach. So. Glaives, wings, body, and the base. Thanks, pre-net. Alright. So let's put these up here.
Let's see what I can do. They're heavy. Let's put Illidan first. Oh boy. It's one. And here comes number two, baby. Kind of tall, so it's not really a lot of available spots for me to put them in this shelf, right? Don't knock it over. Yeah. Let me see if I can zoom in on them up there. You can see. There they are. They're chilling. Yeah. Christor, thank you for the host, man. About the end of the stream, though. I don't have much else to do. Yeah, put one on the shelf on the left. You mean, like, over there, where the bear is? I could put both of them there, to be honest with you. I don't know. It's a good spot, I think. I think it's fine. Right? I like them both kind of next to each other. Charizard. Or Charmander. That is a picture Zubby drew for me. And he framed it. And he sent it. I don't know. Alright. The picture's crooked, it is. Alright, let's unzoom here. There we go. Back to me. I know I'm not as cool as the statue, but that is over. I have no more packages to open. That is the end of that.